When first play Mario Kart 8, the controls reminds me of Mario Kart 7 because when you drift with the Joy-Con and the 3DS, it's almost the same. Yeah, the thing is, when I started Mario Kart Tour, I thought the controls are pretty much the same as on the console. But if I now go back to console, no chance. I'm so bad in the controls at the moment. So, multiplayer with balloon fights and so is okay, makes fun. But races, forget it. I'm so bad at the moment. It's like, as I have never played any Mario Kart game. Retro fancy. So I try to stay behind the bots now. Oh my god! Double red shell? Are you kidding me? And I'm still 6th place. That's good. Now lucky 7 fancy, come on. Ah, oh no, bomb frenzy. Double red shell, bomb frenzy. Okay, that will not be enough. Crazy run. Many. Oh! Oh, ho, ho, ho. What a snipe! I take that. I need to upload that. That's a high score. It can be better for sure. But what the heck? Sorry, Manny, for that snipe. If that was your bot. Alrighty. Only 700 more. Lucky 7 double coin would be 35k. The item takeaway was not pretty much wasted, but that was a cool run. Double red shell, bomb frenzy, and then the snipe at the end. How many actions? So the goal was like, I don't know, 150? 138, yeah. So lucky 7 double coin would be maybe even 160. But it was a cool race. 33.7, I'll take it.